ProRes video recording will be up to 4K 30 frames per second unless you buy the 128 gigabyte model iPhone 13 Pro, which then locks it to 1080p 30 frames per second. Now, this is likely due to the huge file sizes that ProRes video recording will produce on the iPhone. So if you plan on using ProRes video recording, which hasn't been released yet, but will be released in a software update coming soon, you will want an iPhone 13 Pro with a minimum of 256 gigabytes of storage space if you want to go 4K.